Okay, so for those of you who were not able to join the Teams meeting, I'm going to run through some information that we went over. So, just to catch you up on my life, I've had a very busy summer. Not really, but I do have some exciting news. My husband and I are expecting a little girl on Halloween, so that's exciting. I did a lot with my daughter this summer. It was nice to have some time with her, but I do miss school. Okay, so just some basics for virtual learning. We are going to be online until at least September 7th. However, if you want to stay online for the entire semester, that is an option. But if the coronavirus stuff has slowed down, hopefully we will be back in person after Labor Day. So, this semester you're only going to have four classes rather than eight like you normally do on the block schedule. You'll take a final at the end of the semester around Christmas time, and then you'll come back and have a new set of classes. Classes start at 8:05 every morning, but if we're to come back after Labor Day, we'll go back to our normal schedule. There is an FAQ page linked in Schoology if you need some extra information or more details on what's going on with that. So just so you know the difference, if you look at your schedule or if you looked at the FAQ page, they use the word synchronous and asynchronous quite a bit. And basically, all those things mean are either asynchronous, work on your own, or synchronous means live teaching on Teams. You're going to have a mix of both for your classes throughout the week. All synchronous lessons will be recorded and posted to Schoology, so if you miss for that day for whatever reason, the lessons will be linked under the synchronous folder. So this is what your schedule will look like every week, depending on what classes you have. Synchronous are the darker boxes. Those represent times that you will have to log into a Teams meeting with your teacher. The white boxes are asynchronous. That means that your teacher will have either recorded something for you or will have assignments posted, but you will not be in a live Teams meeting with your teacher. Okay? PLT will never have any synchronous components to it. That's just a time for you to check in with your PLT teacher and get help if you need it. Monday, as you will see, every class will have a synchronous lesson that day, and they will follow these times on the left-hand side. And just so you know, the synchronous lessons will never be more than an hour. So you'll have a good chunk of that time to work on asynchronous assignments as well. Okay? And then the rest of the week on Tuesday and Thursday, you'll only have synchronous lessons for first and third period. And then it switches on Wednesday and Friday, you'll have synchronous for second and fourth. And then every day you have about 30 minutes for lunch. Okay? So this is our schedule since you're first period. If you would like, this is posted in Schoology. I would look up your schedule on Infinite Campus and fill in these blocks just so you know what's happening when. But that is not graded. It's just for your benefit. I would, if you make this, I would save it as a Word document to your computer just so you have it for your reference. Okay, so attendance. You need to log into Schoology every day. Preferably by 8:05 a.m. I will be taking attendance in Schoology just for your parents' reference and for mine. If you are not coming to the synchronous meetings, you will be behind. You've got to show up for that stuff. And just make sure that you're, like I said, every day you're in Schoology. Every week, your teachers will post a syllabus that looks like this document right here. Every teacher at Overton is using the exact same template. Every day will be outlined what you're covering, what you should be learning, and then the assignments are at the bottom. So for my class in particular, all of the assignments in green are summative, and then the yellow assignments are formative. Okay? So what I would recommend doing is looking through each of your teachers' syllabuses every syllabi every Monday and writing down what is due at the end of the week, and that way you can schedule your, I'm going to work on this during this time, and you won't get overwhelmed and feel the need to procrastinate until the end of the week. So as far as grading goes, all of my Avid assignments will be due at the end of the week. So that means 3:05 on Friday. This is not the same for all your classes. Each of your teachers may have a different policy, but that is what we're going to do for Avid. However, that does not mean you procrastinate and put everything off until Thursday or Friday. I would, just like I posted in the syllabus, like here at the bottom, that is a good how much you should chunk each day. So I wouldn't put off all four assignments until the end of the week. I would work on one a day. And then all of your grades are going to be posted in the Schoology grade book rather than Infinite Campus. I don't know why we're doing that, but it will make it a little easier for you guys to have everything in one place. And once you have submitted an assignment, it will turn green, and that will show you, okay, I've done what I needed to do. All right, so in Schoology, your screen will look a little bit like this. There is a synchronous learning folder, and like I said, all of the recorded lessons will be put there. So things we do on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. And then the asynchronous learning folder will have all of your asynchronous assignments for the week. And these will be things that you should be completing on Wednesdays and Fridays. Okay? And like I mentioned, you can work at your own pace, but they are all due on Fridays at 3:05. If you have not sent me your phone number, please do that through either email or Schoology. The office hours are Wednesday and Friday from 8:05 to 9:30. So you can, that's optional. You can log in, get some help, ask questions, even if it's not about the assignments for the week. And then this is my contact information. This is my phone number, so please be respectful with what times you're texting me. Don't abuse that. Okay, here is the week one schedule. So all those things at the bottom need to be finished by Friday afternoon. We do not have class on Thursday, so this is the only synchronous lesson this week. But like I said, all the assignments in green are summative. Those have to be done by Friday. Okay. All right, if you guys, also I would probably work on these before Wednesday, just so you don't get behind, in your workload. But if you have any questions about that stuff, please let me know, and I'd be happy to help.